pushes firefighters to the limit. Fire inside, smoke and ice outside. We're there as extra crews are called to this Springfield home. Good evening, I'm Melissa Fry.
And I'm Adrian Whitsett. We are covering three fires on this frigid afternoon, starting in Springfield, where the intensity of the blaze kept three departments from entering the house. KETV News Watch 7's Hannah Pickett reports.
You could see the smoke for miles.
I came from work, so I seen it from 132nd L.
Beyond the smoke, flames like these shooting out of the Springfield home.
First truck in, there was heavy smoke and flames on the north side of the building. When they made a circle around to the south side, there was already flames shooting out of the south side of the building.
No one was home at the time, and crews from Papillion, Springfield, and Gretna say that's a good thing because the fire was so intense they couldn't get inside. Forced to fight the fire from outside, attacking the flames from every angle, from the ground and from this aerial ladder. Part of the roof eventually caved in, but that seemed to only rekindle the flames.
What's bad is it got up into the attic and now it's just, you know, everything has fallen on top of itself. We're just going to continue to try to hit all the hot spots.
And much of that water turned to ice as frigid temps pose challenges for crews.
Worry about slips and trips. You've got, you know, obviously hose lines. You don't want them to freeze up. Keep the nozzles open.
Not to mention much of the firefighters' gear coated in ice.
A lot of them are really cold right now. We're trying to rotate some in and out, getting them into squads, getting them in the engine to try to get them warmed up.
Now, again, no one was home at the time of the fire. The homeowner lived on the first floor, and neighbors say he is out of the country. The upstairs was rented by a woman who was at work at the time of the fire. She is being helped by the Red Cross, but there is also a fund set up for her at Wells Fargo called the Fry Relief Fund. The state fire marshal is investigating the cause of the fire. The home is a total loss.
Thank you, Hannah.